to insert your picture here in this picture frame. So to do that, you're going to go up to the top and click Insert. Then you're going to go to Image. From here, you're going to click Take a Snapshot. You're going to have to click for your camera to allow. Click Close and say Cheese. From there, select. And now wait for your image to appear. And you can use the blue arrows to scale down your picture and make it fit inside the picture frame. Just like that.